Is this the lullaby? I don't get it. These are the words for the song? These words. I don't even know if it's Japanese. Korean? Chinese? Is it even English?
I'll let you in on a little secret, Erika. This lullaby is more like a magical spell.
A magical spell? You mean like how witches cast spells? Like Maho Sukai Sari?
No. She mostly creates things. This is different. But, like Sally, the lullaby does help. Especially for yourself and others. Listen, Erika. They may be random words to you, but they are, indeed, something special. Sing it. Whenever you feel sad or lonely, or have a hard time sleeping, just sing the song. Sing your heart out, so you'll never feel that sadness. Let me hear you sing it, Erika.
Oh,
As the years went by, Erika's memories start to fade away and replace with new ones, all except one. The woman. She is the only memory I keep. I remember she is the one who created the lullaby, the only reminder of the lullaby. And yet, I've sung this song over and over again, and yet I still feel this sadness. The woman was really vague on the meaning of the lullaby. Unless I'm singing it wrong. The garden! What in the... Those idiotic bastards! As I sing my lullaby once again, but I notice something. Junior is smiling and he is relaxing. It also made me think of that memory again. She was at near the brink of death, yet still was entertained by the lullaby. Maybe the lullaby is not just for me, but meant giving a sense of light. A feeling of peaceful sleep. Sense of peace. Oyasumi. Gojira Toto-kun.